father's death come. Not something a boy should ever be made to see. Choice. He has to go in of his own free will. You said that. I had to negotiate.
You mean manipulate?
I assured the elders we would have the apple for London.
That's in 2 days.
He doesn't want to know his past or his father. He wants to destroy them both.
We're not in the business of creating monsters.
We've neither created them nor destroyed them. We've merely abandoned them to their own inexorable fate.